Obituaries are sponsored by Colonial Funeral Home and Stokes Chapel, Fair, Ray, and Perry Spencer Funeral Homes, Boone and Cook Funeral Home and Crematory.
Public viewing for Luzeal Scales is today at Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Madison, 1 to 7:30. The family will receive friends tomorrow at 1:30 with the service at 2 with burial at Dry Hollow Primitive Baptist Church Cemetery. Five announcements from Boone and Cook Funeral Home. A celebration of life service for Austin Matthew Grubb is tomorrow at 1. The family will receive friends this evening 6 till 8. Private services for Don Travis Odell Sr. are tomorrow in the Odell Family Cemetery in Ridgeway. A celebration of life service for Marcelino for Hardwo Olquin Marqua is tomorrow 4 till 7. Graveside services for Journey Rain Creasy will be held Sunday at 3 at Mount Carmel United Methodist Church Cemetery. The family will receive friends from 2 until 2:45 before going to the graveside. Mickey Laverne Chambers, 73, of Axton, died Thursday. At her wishes, there will be no service or visitation. She was born in Sprague and was a hairdresser. Surviving are husband, Paul Babe Chambers, daughters Teresa Hill and Lisa Haley, son Michael Allen Haley, five grandchildren and 8 great-grandchildren. In lieu of flowers, the family asks that contributions be made to the home. Arrangements for Angela Renee Boone are pending. Four announcements from Fair Funeral Home. Arrangements for Wendy Gail Brown Burgess of Reidsville are incomplete. Funeral services for Claude Arlen Weddle, Jr. are today at 2, with visitation 1 hour prior and burial at Ridgeview Memorial Gardens. Jennifer Ashley Smith, 44, died Thursday. Funeral services are Sunday at the Family Life Center of First Baptist Church of Mayodan at 2, visitation tomorrow 5 to 7. Burial at Stoneville Municipal Cemetery. She was born in Guilford County, was a graduate of Greensboro College with a bachelor's degree in education, and graduated from A&T University with a master's degree in elementary education. She was a teacher at Huntsville Elementary School. Surviving are parents Everett Mope and Cynthia Smith of Mayodan, brother Patrick Smith and Jessica of Stoneville. Pallbearers for the service will be the McMichael soccer players. In lieu of flowers, donations may be made to her church. Memorial services for Robin Ann Pike are scheduled for Saturday, October 9th, at Garrett Springs Baptist Church in Ruffin, with interment in the church cemetery.